The stadium is packed to full capacity. And hello, all of you football freaks. This is Peter Brackley. Euro Elite versus World Elite is what we'll be showing you today. We're joined by our game analyst, Trevor Brookie. Welcome to the game, Trevor.
Good afternoon. It's good to be here.
The starting 11 should be announced at any moment. And here we have the dream team. The team photograph session is going on at the moment. So let's take a look at the formations. And the match is underway. Euro Elite are using a 4-4-2 formation. World Elite will start the game with a 4-4-2 formation. There's a straight pass. The ball is being passed slowly between them. It's a high cross. And we have a throw-in. Well cleared. He sends it forward. Blank safe there. Passes it forward. He's heeled that backwards. Right, how many men in front of him? Hit it! He's fisted that one away. He's headed that one. Will that get through? But it's been intercepted. Up to the front. There's a straight pass.
Oh, that was great.
He's hit it! I tell a lie, he's missed. He's passed it on with his head. He's chipped it. Oh, he put too much power behind that one. Euro Elite, and he fails to score the first goal.
Goodness me, he should have got that one in.
He's headed that one. He sends it forward. He's floated the ball through. And he's lofted the ball. And there's nobody there. And he's cleared that with his head. He's dribbling up the field. And it's a shot! He can't get to it! He's cleared it. Passes it forward. Well, he's been whistled for that one. A forward pass. And here comes a high one. And he's cleared that with his head. According to my watch, we don't have too much time left. He's sent the ball down the front. He's lost it. And that's the end of the first half. And here are the highlights. Then on to this. And here's an update on. And there's the whistle to start the second half. It'll be interesting to see which team makes the most of this game. Up to the front. And he's hit one! Goal! Euro Elite! They've scored the first. Well, let's just see that again. And the match has started to move. The score is Euro Elite 1, World Elite 0. There's a straight pass. To the right. They're passing the ball slowly between them. That one's going forward. He sends it forward. Slow passes between them. Passes it forward. A forward pass. Up to the front.
They've got a chance here.
Gentle pass. He's taken a shot. He's fisted that one away. And he's put the ball out of play. They're bringing on a sub here. And the ball's gone high into the... And he's leaping for the... Yes, it's a goal! Euro Elite! They scored another. And just look at the skill in that incident. Euro Elite. A two-goal lead hasn't given them the game yet. They still have to hold on to the end. He's lobbed it in, but it's been intercepted. World Elite. What are they planning here? There's a straight pass. He's blasted it. He sends it forward. The ball is being passed slowly between them. I think that one's going forward. Here's the big chance. He's put two. You're now watching the replay. And they are substituting a player. Euro Elite. With a lead like this, they can now concentrate everything on defence. Oh, they're really going for that ball. Right. Passes it forward. He's fed the ball forward. It's going up the middle. Here's his chance. He's deflected it. Absolutely incredible reflexes. A save. A forward pass. And we're into added time. He's hit it. He's scored. Euro Elite. Well, now slow motion look at that goal. And there's the signal to end a long, hard-fought game. Euro Elite. They dominated the game and won by a huge margin.